This is the Motorola Droid by Onic Take Apart Repair Guide. The first step will be to remove the back battery cover, the battery, memory card, and SIM card. There we'll need to remove 11 T5 Torx 5 screws as shown in the video. It is common for the screws to stay in the device. Use a safe open pry tool or a small flathead screwdriver to simply pop them out. Now, using a safe open pry tool, gently peel back the battery label. This does not need to be removed, just pulled back away from the motherboard. Use your safe open pry tool to release the back housing. Do this by simply gliding it along the outside edge, releasing the clips holding the back housing in place. With the motherboard exposed, we now have two more T5 Torx screws that need to be removed. Carefully pry up the SIM card tray, being careful as it is connected in the bottom right hand corner. There will also be a black plastic support beam which will need to be lifted above the screw holes. Now release the single pop connector as shown in the video. Carefully lift the front camera out of its housing. We now need to remove three pop connectors for the touchscreen digitizer and LCD screen. The motherboard can now safely be removed using a safe open pry tool, as shown in the video. Carefully peel back the touchscreen flex cables from the LCD screen. These are simply adhered to the back of the LCD screen. We can now remove the LCD screen from the rest of the front housing. Simply use a safe open pry tool or a small flathead screwdriver to gently lift it away from the front housing.